And we continue covering Colorado with the stories making headlines across our state. Major progress being made on the Lake Christine fire burning in basalt. At 6 o'clock this morning, crews handed over the baton to a Type 4 incident management team. And according to the Aspen Times, the fire is still 90% contained, burned just under 12,600 acres. Firefighting efforts have cost estimated at $16.8 million. Fire has been burning since the first weekend of July.